Accessibility is a key feature of the SITRANS LUT400. The large display and buttons make local operation easy. But what about configuring the LUT400 remotely? The browser-based LUT400 configuration tool makes remote operation easy. Simply install the software from the DVD that came with the LUT400 or download it from our website. Then connect the LUT400 to your computer with a standard USB cable. Double-click on the SITRANS LUT400 icon. The browser window displays the parameter menu list on the left and the parameter values in the main window. With a few clicks, we can configure the SITRANS LUT400 for the application. Setting alarm or relay functions is just as easy. With the browser tool, you can create a configuration summary for your records. Click on the summary menu item, then click the load button. The full parameter list and an echo profile are transferred to the browser tool. Right-click in the window to print the parameter list or to save the list as a PDF file. Simple remote configuration and a printable parameter list. We couldn't have made it any more accessible. When you are ready for a remote configuration tool with more features, the SITRANS LUT400 can be connected to Somatic PDM, AMS, FDT, or a heart communicator. For more information on the SITRANS LUT400, please visit our website.